Recently, an official collector's box for Animal Crossing New Horizons released. It's full of goodies based on the game and is a good choice of present for someone who already owns and loves the game. In this video, it's just a little unboxing and I'll talk about the contents. This is a mix of talking over and recording straight off the phone, so please bear with me. You can purchase this in Australia through EB Games for $68, while in America you can possibly find it in a Target for $29.99. So yeah, as you can see from earlier in the video, the box is actually stylized to look like a package you get in-game when you order it. And it contains a Timmy and Tommy wooden block calendar, a bell bag throw blanket, a tab journal, fuzzy Isabel socks, turnip sticky notes, a peach-shaped and scented squishy, and a Nook Ink drawstring bag, which actually looks like an item you can get in-game. The bell bag blanket, which is based after a bell bag rug in-game, and it can fit over an entire Snorlax.
So yeah, it's pretty big size, probably true to life, though it's definitely a thin blanket material, so don't use it as a rug. The peach dress ball itself is also quite big. I need two hands to do it properly. It's a bit more like a squishy in the way, like, it's definitely like stress ball texture, but more like a squishy in the way it pops back out. Oh, very cute. So yeah, this is everything together. The peach ball is actually scented. Like a really nice peach scent that reminds me of peach cola, and I wish I could have some. Apparently it's the 56th of August right now, so you can actually see how small that little calendar is compared next to it. So yeah, it's just a nice wooden block calendar, and then there's a few, so there's one where you change it every day, which is nice. I have actually wanted these for a while, so it's good to have a cute little Timmy and Tommy one, and I think this is the current, okay, so you've got to put these, like, here, and then, that, like that. So yeah, you can put this on, where the five go? Okay, put this on like your desk or bedside table, and it's quite nice. Even though they're actually quite thick, I thought they would be a bit thin at the top, but no, they're quite nice, and they've even got a print on the back. There we go, just on the bedside. Now, because I was lazy, I've actually found another issue with this. Well, I found the only issue with this is that the number C0 and 3 and 4 and where is it? 5 are all on the one block, so you cannot do dates like the 30th. This is my solution to the 30th. You can't do the 3rd because there's no, properly anyway, because there's no 0, and or the 4th or the 5th. And that's kind of sad because this is supposed to be the thing you just have every day, a nice cute little thing. It is the only flaw with this product, the collection as a whole, but it is really unfortunate. So the other products are pretty simple, like these are just sticky notes, but there is a fair amount of them, and they're a cute little turnip shape, sadly not turnip scented. And the drawstring bag, I'm not too impressed, it's just that sort of typical fabric, but it does go up pretty tight. And you can wear it a little like a backpack. Oh my god. So you can hide Isabel's dismembered head in the back. Then we've got the journal, which is pretty typical. It's just got the Animal Crossing New Horizons like cover art on it. But it does have some very cute designs on the inside. We've got like the apple, like I said, it's actually like divided in sections by the fruit. And that'll be good for them to take, you know, any notes of their game. Or yours, if you're buying it for yourself. Yeah, peach. In comparison. Aww. Close enough, I suppose.
cherry and coconut, and then yeah, just this nice pattern on that, and a fair amount of pages. The last thing is some fluffy Isabel socks, because I apparently don't have enough of her decapitated head. Yeah, these are definitely more of an adult size, but they are super cute. Just, yeah, that typical nice soft fluffy. It's got Isabel and little brown detail as well. So yeah, that is all the contents laid out together. This is a near perfect gift for the Animal Crossing fan and has cooler items than the average game related gift box. Unfortunately, there was quite an oversight with the calendar, meaning some days won't be displayed correctly. Thankfully, that's the only flaw with it, though it's a smidge overpriced in Australia. Bye!